You know Big Ben. You were there for a kind of a cup of coffee, right?
Yeah, real quick.
But you, at the time you were there, Big Ben had been hurt a couple times. He was aging. Do you ever have conversations about Ben in retirement?
Well, Ben and I had conversations where I would talk about me possibly retiring and my last year in Pittsburgh being my last year in football.
Interviewer: Right. And I spent a lot of time with Ben. I spent time with him and his family, and I know he's a family-oriented guy. He loves his wife, loves his kids. And I could tell he didn't want the same thing that I wanted, but I could see that he was really contemplating it. And you know, I seen this coming, you know, for the last 2 years, and I always told, you know, friends and people close to me. I don't know how much longer Ben will play, but I know, you know, it's coming to an end really soon, because there's more things that he wants to do outside of football, and especially spending time with his family, his kids.
Interviewer: The other thing, Michael, is you took a beating early in your career and Big Ben has. Now Brady has had good offensive lines. Drew Brees hasn't taken the physical beating because of the three-step drop. He gets rid of it.
Michael Vick: Quick passing game. Do you think part of this is, tell me how you felt in your last year waking up on Mondays? Is some of it just Big Ben, just it hurts now?
Michael Vick: Yeah, it's been so long, and so many years, you put so much time and effort into the game. And then you have injuries, and you miss time away from the game, and you love the game so much that when you lose, you really find out how much you love the game. And I think last year, it took a lot out of Ben. They went far in the playoffs. They had everything set in place for them to win another championship, and Ben has won two. Now you say it's in the third, and sometimes that chase can become redundant. I'm not saying that he's lost his focus or, you know, he's one foot in and one foot out. But it does take a toll on you not winning those games and not accomplishing some of the things that you want to accomplish.